Okay guys, we're ready for the first My Boyfriend Does My Makeup. He's super nervous, I don't know why.
This is the first time, so I don't know what I'm doing. So.
But wait, you've never seen a My Boyfriend Does My Makeup video, right?
No, never.
Never seen it. You know a little bit about makeup because I talk about it.
Yeah, you talk about it a lot.
I don't talk about it a lot, but
I've seen you do it.
Like in the hotel or whatever. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna do it. I posted some Instagram stories where you guys could vote which look Maurits should recreate. I asked for the following ones. I showed you guys this look, this one, and then this is the one we're going for. As you can see, it is a very glamorous look.
So is this like also the look that most of the people voted for?
Yeah, this is the look most people voted for. So it's a very glamorous look. It's a lot of like contouring, bronzing, beautiful eyes.
Can I take a look?
Yeah.
I like this look.
Do you think you can recreate it?
I think it's easy.
Okay, let's do it. Should we start?
Yeah, but first I want to introduce you to my assistant.
Okay.
Moshi. Here's my assistant. Moshi. Oh. Are you gonna give me some information?
No. So these are all the makeup products. These are all the brushes.
What is this?
That's I'm not gonna tell you everything. You just go and do your thing.
Okay. So what I've seen a part of a video once, is that they do something like this.
Yeah, but I think that's too close.
So,
what are you gonna start with?
I'm gonna start off with the base.
Okay. What is the base?
I see your face as a house, so you first need a firm foundation.
Okay.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
But also, I heard something about creams before you put on the foundation, right?
Could be, yeah.
Do you have something like that?
I have cream on my face.
Oh, you have cream on like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the foundation, I know that. And I know you use a Giorgio Armani foundation.
Okay.
Right? Okay, so I think we're just gonna start, but there's also Marc Jacobs. I haven't seen that, but check that. This is with the glitter. Maybe that's good for the look because it has a sort of a glitter in it. So maybe we can mix the foundations, right?
Okay. Go ahead.
Okay, so you have to apply it, right?
Right.
Is this even hygienic?
Yeah, you have to watch out for the couch though.
Okay.
Our white couch.
Do I put it here?
Mo,
okay,
go ahead.
Okay, go ahead. Okay, we're just gonna mix the
foundation. You just do your own thing. So far, so good.
So far, so good.
Until he's blending it on his head. Yeah. Okay, just be careful.
Okay. Oh, you need it. I'm not thinking that you need a brush.
You can also do it with your hands, no, but whatever you want.
It's okay. This looks awful.
And? Like it so far?
No, because you can really see the foundation. And you make it more like...
Flawless?
Yeah.
Or you blend it in?
Yeah.
More like it's my own skin, right?
Yeah, yeah, but this is like you really see the foundation. Mm.
Oh.
You also see the lines of the hairs. Then I think you need this.
Why?
Under the eyes. You always do it like this under the eyes.
Mind you that this is a darker shade than the foundation.
That's not good?
No, it's fine. It's your way of doing my makeup.
Oh, maybe I need a smaller.
Smaller brush.
Oh, it's too dark.
Is it?
But you always do it like this.
It's fine.
Yeah, I think that's a pretty good foundation.
Okay.
Pretty good base. Maybe we need some color because it's more, there's also more of red here.
Red.
Here and then white here.
Okay. So red here on the outside?
Red here on the cheeks,
okay.
Cheekbone.
Yeah.
And then a little bit more white here on the nose.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I also see a concealer here. I think you put this under the eyes instead of the other one. And you said lighter, so
This is the NARS Creamy Concealer.
And I think you put this under the eyes, but... Or you do like this. Oh, yeah. It's lighter. Oh, yeah. That's good. And I use a smaller pencil for this. Because you have to do it very delicate.
Can you just close your...
Close my ears?
Yeah. So that brush is the brush I use for dark eyeshadows, and he's putting it under my under eyes. Okay, yeah.
Okay.
How does it look?
Good. Yeah, I see now it's getting better.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow, you're really going for that perfect base, huh? That's the way I do it as well.
I think we have to use all of the products that are here. So I think we have done the base so far so good. I only see a, what is this? Contour. I think that could be next. The name already implies that you're contouring the face, that you want to shape the face. I always see that they do like this.
How do you see it if you've never seen a video like this? Or you see me do it?
Yeah.
A part of my... We're filming at the office, by the way, and a part of my team is standing here. So when they laugh, I have to laugh as well. I want to contour my nose. Can you do that for me?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think that has to be lighter because you want your nose not to be too big. And you want your cheeks also not to be too big. Or the jaws and also the chin. So I do the outside of the face, I do it a little bit more darker, and then the inside of the face, lighter. Okay, then the nose.
I'm going to like an event tonight with this look, by the way, with this makeup look, just so you know.
I think it looks good.
Okay,
okay, the nose. I think this is it.
Okay, so you're using, this is Bobbi Brown, the corrector. He's using the corrector from Bobbi Brown to contour my nose. God, he's fucking up all my brushes.
You can clean them afterwards. Okay, so there's more light here on the middle of the
you
nose.
You can't look at the photo anymore. Okay, okay, last look. Bam. Other one.
Okay, here. There's light on the middle of the nose. Now we're gonna do the cheekbones because it was a little bit more red to give it a little bit more color. Also looks very healthy to give you a little bit more color in the face.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because this has to be like a really glam look. So yeah. I need like a lot of layers so that in photos it's like super flawless and beautiful. So
okay,
you always need to exaggerate more than you think.
Okay, so we're gonna use a lot.
Because and this is a glam look. Yeah,
yeah, but there's also a little bit of glitter here.
Okay.
You always do like this, I don't know. Yep.
This.
Oh yeah. Oh, this gives the really the redness. What are you laughing? Yeah, it gives a little bit more like color in your face.
Mm. Is there like any system you're following or just you're just
I
going
think
with
I did the
flow.
Base. I also did the coloring. Yeah. I did the contouring. I did the lips, and now I'm gonna do the eyes.
So no color on my lips.
Oh. I think you first have to do the outside, right?
See?
Oh yeah.
I also overline my lips, so it looks like I have bigger lips. Can you do that for me?
Yeah.
Do you know what overlining is?
Yeah.
What is it?
Making the lines like a little bit outside of the lines of your lips. That's too much. Okay, I think you need mascara. Oh, this is for the brows. Oh, we can do the brows first.
You know how important brows are for me, right? Like the most important part.
Why?
Because it really shapes your face.
Yeah, this makes it a little bit more darker.
Yeah.
And I don't want to overdo it. So I want to keep the shape of your eyebrow.
Mm. Also, I already told Maurits because next week We're having Christmas dinner and party at the office. So if he does this well, he's gonna do everybody's makeup here.
It's a little bit too dark.
But I like a good brow though. I don't know how dark it is, but I like a good brow.
I don't want to mess this up, so is this okay?
Yeah.
Okay. But I think
this was the Stila Stay All Day Waterproof Liquid Eyeliner.
Oh.
I love how you're spending a lot of time on my brows. That's what I do usually as well.
They're a little bit too dark.
You think?
Yeah, a little bit.
You're hurting me. Usually makeup artists are like super... It almost feels like they're massaging your face the entire time. With you, it's the opposite.
The eyes. Mascara. Oh, so. Okay, mascara. Okay, I do up and the upper part of the, how do you call it?
Lashes.
Lashes and also the bottom part. You don't want to overdo it.
I'm so scared.
Or maybe something above your eyes.
Also, for this look, what I think is important, I don't know what you've been doing so far, but like, it's a little bit of a glamorous look, so usually it's a bit of like an intense, smoky, like very mysterious eye makeup. Is this very mysterious now, what you've been doing?
It's pretty like...
What?
Still natural.
Okay, but it is a glamorous look, right? The ones that they wanted to see.
Okay, let's see what do we have for the eyes. Eyes. Moshi, anything?
Moshi.
Liner. Your eyeliner. I want to make it like a pointy thing, what you do.
You always say you have a steady hand, right? Why do you always say that again?
And you also do it from below. So the two comes together. Oh, that's too much. I think this one is good. That's too much. Oh, fuck. Okay, wait. That's very difficult to get out. I did a little bit too much here. No, it's too much.
Maybe you have to see it like this.
No, it's still a little bit, it's a little bit too much. Maybe I can correct it if I do the rest of the eye as well.
So, basically what you're saying is that you didn't do a good job, so now you're just gonna exaggerate it. What is the reasoning behind this again? What were you saying?
I thought that, because I put a little bit too much on the outside, so... I thought to correct it, I put a little bit more here.
On the inside.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That would make
it
even.
Makes sense though. Sounds very logical.
But this doesn't look good.
No?
No.
I feel kind of nice.
Can I get this off? I can correct it with some foundation maybe.
Okay.
Because it's now it's too much.
Okay.
So, oh no, with the eye concealer.
I'm going to correct it with the eye concealer.
Hoe heet dat ook weer? Zoals T-Pex. I can just go over it.
Mm-hmm.
And you don't see it anymore.
Okay.
Don't worry, it will all be fine. So I'm just trying to correct it. Won't see it at all.
Are you removing everything?
No.
Oh.
I'm just putting over it.
Poor eyes.
Okay.
Everything you're saying sounds very logical, so I must look amazing.
I want to correct. Oh, fuck. Oh, nee. Dat zit helemaal hier.
Oh.
Nee, waarom heb je geen doekjes?
Ja, dat is niet mijn ding. Ik ben
hier.
Oh, daar.
Kan iemand... Dat is echt zonde, man. Het zit allemaal in mijn broek. Ik probeer... probeer gewoon het een doekje.
Nee. He wants to use one of those hygienic towels on me. That's not for my face.
Ja, maar... Dit vind ik erger dan je gezicht, man. Mijn fucking kleren. Oké.
Okay. Remember, a smoky, mysterious eye look. Is this a smoky, mysterious eye look?
No, I'm going at it again with...
Again with the eyeliner?
Yeah, because I put concealer over it.
Oh.
And I just have to look a little bit. But you also... Yeah. Mag nog een doekje? Ja, thanks.
Ook nog hier in de kant.
Waar? Is het nog op mijn mouw?
Onder.
He's doing his clothes more than my face.
Ja, maar dit is niet leuk.
Oh.
This is not fun.
Should I help?
Yeah.
I think you have to bring it to the dry cleaner. Yeah.
No, but this is my good sweater.
Nope.
Okay, we're gonna finish it off with a makeup palette. Okay, I'm gonna choose this one because okay. I like the colors.
Okay. He's using the Transform Eyes. Bigger, brighter eyes filter. Cool. Remember, mysterious eyes.
Mysterious eyes. Oh, this is for the eyes.
Oh, you didn't know that?
No.
Oh.
I thought it was for the face. It's too dark. I need to use a lighter one. I also use a little bit more of the darker shade here because I also did it on the other side.
No.
Oh, eyes closed. Just before you look at the mirror.
You're done?
No, in a couple of minutes. I did my best. I'm not happy really with the eyes here, but the rest is, I like it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool.
You can take a look.
That's it? Maurits, really?
Yeah.
Last look.
Okay.
So.
I like the look except for the eyes. I was a little bit, I went a little bit too far with the eyes, so I had to correct it.
Okay, so you corrected it, so now it's good.
No, it's not like 100%, but maybe.
Like how much?
70% good.
70, okay, cool. So this is how I look now?
No. It's not completely the same, but I feel very confident.
Okay. Anything else? I think the moment is here.
To see the result.
Yeah. Anything else you need to do,
no,
Mamara?
Okay.
This is perfect?
Yeah, perfect.
Okay. Let's have a look.
Good?
What?
Not good?
What did you do with my eyeliner?
Yeah, I had to correct it.
Why am I? I'm so sad. Why is it so low?
I thought it was like the line of your eyes. The lips are good, right?
Yeah, the lips are great. That eyeliner is really funny.
Yeah, but the eyeliner was the only thing that I'm not happy about. But the rest is like fine, right?
Yeah, the rest is pretty okay. The eyebrows. What happened with the eyebrows? Okay. Did a good job. You can do my makeup from now on.
I think we have to go to the dry cleaner.
Hey guys. Wow, I look cute. I still don't get the eyeliner, but well done, Ma. This is exactly
It's okay.
It's okay.
I did my best.
Okay. Did a good job. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. It took me a long time to convince this guy to do this.
I didn't feel comfortable.
But
because it's not
I
my
look
expertise.
Amazing. What is your expertise?
Soccer.
Okay. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in a next video. Bye-bye.
Bye.